Just before lunch one day, a puppet show was put on at school. It was called Mr. Bungle Goes to Lunch. It was fun to watch.
Do I lose his respect for being so wild? Hardly. He treats me like a rare and precious jewel. And he goes through the day proud of the fact that with me, he is the world's most imaginative lover. Men pick amazing places for sexual adventure. The wildest adventure proposed to me was in a bathtub we would fill with Jell-O. All I could think of was how many boxes it would take. What would be the most alluring color, the most delicious flavor, and how would that affect our oral explorations? If the Jell-O gets firm, would I bounce? As you look around for what's new and different, remember these three important weapons that should be learned to keep a man in love. Imagination, sensitivity to his moods and desires, and the courage to experiment with new sexual techniques, enticing situations and places. Lovemaking is physical, and so is its language. Suck, cock, fuck, and prick are not bad words. Used in the bedroom by lovers to describe parts of the body and physical activities, they are very proper indeed, and they distinctly enhance sex. Overhaul a prudish attitude. Don't bristle and stick up your nose. At least not up in the air.